You gotta hold it down, do you?
Oh no, it's a button
first. Oh, then you can select the podcast.
You can switch do that. Then you apply the credit over here.
Ah, alright.
Change game, to there.
Cool.
And start. So maybe just have practice. Just have practice first and then do yourself.
That button's just jammed in. I was just sort of getting a feel for the controls, but
have a bit more of a play with it. Just make sure it's all okay. Can you just keep plugging away on that one if that's a bit messed up? Pull apart a little bit. What were you drinking?
What were you drinking? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's seems to still react when it's down. It's seems to still be reacting, so we'll just see how we go.
Is that going to be okay, or...?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, cool. I'll work with it.
Give it another 5 minutes. Keep plugging away. It might seem a little bit. I might just get a clock.
Most annoying bit is going to be this bit. You just get a roll on, right? Baby chickens there, it's... Yeah. Not just one at a time, you know, this is very nice.
Are you going to request that? You've got 5 minutes after it gets based
on the
first
place. No worries.
Thank you.
down. Thank you. I've only ever once had a go up on the roof and then wander off to the side. There's one chicken. Two, three, come on. Alright. I just have to roll with it. Ideally I want four of them chickens. And then should pump the store out. So I'm only having three chickens, I'm not really gonna get much bonus. I might only end up on about 60,000 now. Whereas if I have four or five of those chickens. Hey? No, it's the initial ones because you get four or five chickens initially before the original three disappear. And then it'll glitch the game out because you have that much on the screen. When you got less, usually you don't generate as many chickens. So I'm running the timer for 15 seconds. And then we're not going to get that many chickens. So if I'm lucky, I might get 60, 70, so 1,000. Whereas I prefer to be up around 80, close to 80,000. But here's what it is. Because normally, yeah, you'll see a line go across the screen because there's just that much going on, can't keep up with it. And the whole game just slows right down. No, just as soon as you die once, just
start again.
Yeah. You got to keep your hostages and you got to keep your combo up. You die once, you're a little bit.
Jimmy's got the exact opposite mentality for pinball games. It's like third ball Jimmy, so you can get big scores with one ball, man. But
all right.
Sure, cool. So just like, yeah, check the point up. Currently, it's a credit to apply to this game stuff.
At the moment, just four. Yeah. I was going to move on the others, but I kind of burnt myself out on this.
Yeah, we have to do a bit of an arcade weekend.
Time down to 15 now.
Yeah.
And you get 500 once they break metal for the chicken.
Yeah, cool.
Totally legal to do it because there's a timer and you don't get any bonus. Also, it's what they call a leech.
Yeah.
One of the only few occasions you've ever been in a leech game. If I got bonus lives, it would turn out whatever that would be. No. Yeah, I'll just basically run a time down. What should see, hopefully. If they didn't have any chickens on screen, the game and stuff, which is around here with their sprites on screen, it'll just slow down and you'll see a bar.
Yeah, okay. Look, Metal Slug 4, it's all about the chickens.
It's all about farming chickens.
All about farming chickens.
Yes. It's just annoying at the start of the game, because you can see it's got a little bit of good stuff. But if you don't do this, you lose about 30 or 40 pounds a day.
Riveting gaming. Oh, that's the line you're talking about.
Yeah, it's just purely old Metal Slugs, just the hardware, too much was going on the screen. Metal Slug 2, bad for main gameplay, there's so much going on during the gameplay, I can't keep up with it. The worst I've ever had is I can't shoot the car. This doesn't have enough memory to blow the car up, so I was going to leave the car.
That's wild.
You can see the game's already starting to slow down now.
Yeah.
That's usually where I get to. It gives me enough time to get across and get the tank and run the clock down a bit. And then the clock resets about 60 once I get to the next.
Yeah, you can see the
sprites
aren't very high.
And you'll see when I go to jump, it'll be juk, and then the whole thing, until I clear most of the chickens off.
Up again. See them on medals, they're not silver. I don't know what the hell happened there. Yeah, I'll keep going, but I don't know what the hell happened. I should be on, didn't even notice. Oh man. I'll keep playing through, but it's going to make me work for it now. I didn't. Plus, I didn't have the silver medallions, which I thought I did have.
You didn't have a silver medallion. Why are you bothering me? I don't know what I mean.
I'll see how we go.
That's alright, man. Pick time. Keep going. Keep going. Blair here
shipping the... Nah. Not going to get it this time. I'm just trying to think how I can get the medals in one way. Here we go. Whoop, coin. That's unlucky. Alright, credit up. Start. Here we go. This is the one. This is it. See at the top left, we want silver. Four silvers. One. There it is. That's what I want to keep for the whole game.
Can't die.
So I'm confused as to why I didn't get it. just as soon as I noticed I didn't have the handles on, oh, what? Ah, alright.
No chickens at all.
That's... Here we go. I've never seen that happen, ever. Alright. It's gonna make me work for it. I'll just take a safe approach. Can't believe that.
Choose your skill shot.
another girl was kind of up to coin me up. Trust me, you know you're the first one to go down. Here it is. Where were the chickens? Show me the chickens. No chickens again. What? All right. That's twice in a row, no chickens. What is going on? Come on. Thank you. Show me the chickens. It threw out the 5 chickens for me. Only one. Well, I'm just gonna have to do it the hard way. This bit here. Ready? Come on.
Mission complete. Mission due start.
Doesn't matter, I'll still do it.